is how it is.
Thank you.
fascinating, right?
Thank you.
game, right?
Got it.
upper hand! Melee attack! Start off strong!
Got it.
To me.
We need to fight back. Shadow! We need to keep our wounds healed. I'll make it hurt. I think we've won it down. Keep shooting. Shadow strike. Nice. Move in and do some damage. Side slash. Slide. Slinger. Side slash.
Is that it?
We got it. Let's move.
Level up. I think even my cooking got better.
Move in and strike.
What?
There's the edge.
Thanks. Appreciate it. Yeah. Colonel, you haven't seen Lao around, have you?
Not recently, no.
Did you two have plans?
Not plans, so much as a mission we were supposed to handle together.
And he stood you up? Ah, oh, that's so tacky.
Can't really argue with that. Still, I'm sure he had his reasons, so try not to be too harsh on him, all right?
Wait, what? Why are you defending the guy who stood you up?
Another fair point.
You are such a weirdo. What's the deal? Why are you so protective of Lao anyway?
We go way back. We were in the same unit before serving under the Colonel.
Wow, that long?
Yep. I was a scout. He was a sniper. We fought all over the world before the coalition government formed.
Man, I bet there are some stories there.
Yeah. Not sure I want anyone hearing them.
Hey, Elma, what do you think? Maybe we can help Doug out since Lao was a no-show?
I certainly don't mind. Is it something we could manage?
Oh, well, sure. It's nothing that requires a Pathfinder specifically. If you all want to help, I'd gladly take it.
Okay then, Tatsu on the case. Doug can rest easy.
That's reassuring.
We're heading to Noctilum?
Right. 3 days ago, we started picking up scattered UM responses in the area. These are the spots. Problem is, we can't run our usual analysis through FrontierNav.
So you want us to go check them out in person?
Exactly. If you can take these three, my team will handle the others.
Sounds like a piece of cake.
We'll get in touch once we've gathered the data.
That'll be perfect, thanks. HQ is offering a reward, of course. But either way, drinks are on me once you're done. Are you kidding? Of course I do. Just leave it to me.
We'll be looking forward to it.
Thanks to me. Not dying today.
Seems the UM response was coming from this plant.
The data collection's finished. I'll upload it to Frontier Nav.
All right, let's head to the next spot.
Right. We're done analyzing this one, too. I'll put it up on Frontier Nav.
Just one to go.
Let's knock it out.
It didn't have to be like this. We need to keep our wounds here. I should heal up first.
Shield wall!
I owe you one.
Fire Shadow Strike! Sliding Splinter!
What?
Cyanide!
I'll make some damage.
What?
We need to keep our wounds here.
Damage.
I'll make it perfect.
make it hurt. We need to keep our wounds healed.
Upload to Frontier Nav confirmed. That's the last of them.
Good work. I'll let Doug know.
Hey, you, Alma? Sorry, I'm audio only. We're kind of in the middle of something here.
Are you in combat? We'll be right there.
Nav, nothing you need to worry about. We got it under control.
Doug?
All right, listen. If you really want to help, you can pick up my last data collection point. How's that sound?
Fair enough, but you better be careful.
Thanks, Liz. I'll throw in some chocolate.
Hey, I want a drink too.
What?
There's a cafe that makes really good cocoa. Very expensive.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I can make that happen. All right, see you when we're done.
Alma, you think he'll be okay?
I'm sure he'll be fine. Doug is a man of his word. Guys like him always fight harder when they've got a promise to keep.
Sounds like the opposite of Lao, huh? That guy never keeps a promise.
Yeah, no kidding. All right, let's go hold up our end of the bargain. Time to earn that cocoa.
Yep. Hey, Elma. Were there always this many indigens kicking around here?
No, definitely not. I wonder if the plant is drawing them somehow.
I'll start the analysis. And that's that. We're good.
We may have finished the data collection, but it looks like the mission isn't over just yet.
You don't suppose Doug's team...
Yeah. They may be dealing with the same problem.
Bring on nasty critters! Friends will teach them all a lesson!
You can help out any time, you know.
Sorry to keep you guys.
Doug!
I'd have come sooner if I could. Guess this means I owe you both cocoa and chocolates, huh?
You know it.
Sure, we can do this the hard way.
My mind is strong.
Shadow strike!
Right! Did that work?
Now, move on and strike! Up our hands! I'll make it hurt.
Executioner!
Switch to close range combat.
Got it.
To me.
That's how you evade. You can do it. I'm off balance. I'll make him hurt. Appreciate it.
Rock it to me.
Shadow Strike!
Sharp one! Attack at range and let's clean up! Bam! Nice work, y'all.
I'm gonna lay it warm anyway.
That's how to evade.
You can do it.
Shadow strike.
make him hurt. I'll make him hurt.
Let's play it.
Got it.
plants certainly seem to have some unique properties.
No kidding. Anyway, let's meet up in the city after I submit my report. We can split the reward, and I'll finally get you those drinks.
Copy that. Be careful.
Will do. Meet you at the cafe. I'll call Lau, too, so he can pony up as well.
It's a date.
Hey, Lynn. Listen, I hear you covered for me on a job.
I did. And it was a ton of work, too.
My bad. Look, how about I treat you to some tea to make up for it? I know a shop that sells the good stuff. Grown right here on Mira.
Wow, how exotic. Okay, you're forgiven.
Wait, what? That's all it took?
Hey, maybe next time you won't try to bribe me with chocolates like some little kid.
Who doesn't like chocolates?
Hey, what are you, a detective? I'll make it up to you as well, okay?
Any word on the results of that plant analysis, Doug?
Nope. Nothing yet.
Well, I hope it's nothing serious.
You're telling me.
Not to worry. Whatever happens, Tatsu is here. And Tatsu more than happy to help friends and other pathetic, sad beings who need it.